ठीक है मॉनसून का जी।
Divided it by three, marked the three parts and then cut it. He unlocked all the parts of the bench and remade them into three stools. When he finished, he looked at the stools and was surprised to find that they had instead become three large books. He smiled. It had been a long time since something like this had happened to him. He decided to take apart the books and make a boat. When the boat was made, he took it out to the seashore but was a bit surprised. He had called a few friends and no matter how hard they tried to rush into the sea with the boat, a wave would throw them back onto the sand. It was a perfect boat, but it wouldn't get going, and so tired, they sat down to rest for a while.